Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Foggy.
Hi.
Oh, taste this. It's delicious. Just make sure I get that glass back. Tani, you don't know how to make a screaming orgasm.
Nope. I have a feeling you're going to teach me, Cousin Catherine.
Well, I'm surprised the FBI is interested in where we keep our money. Offshore accounts are hardly financial exotica. My family has investments in many parts of the world. Cayman Islands is a well-known flag of convenience.
And a well-known tax shelter.
I thought you were with the FBI, not the IRS.
We're kind of one big family called the government.
What's for dinner, honey?
I'm not your honey, and I'm not your cook.
And this married life really sucks.
Yep.
So you're fucking Peter?
It's none of your goddamn business. Fuck! What are you doing? Get off me! Oh. Rip it out, you asshole. I swear to God, I'll fucking cut it off.
Hey, you missed dinner.
Yeah.
The kitchen, it gets totally slammed with all the summer crew, but, it's a birthday cake, though.
Thanks. I'm not that hungry. What is this?
This is our group therapy.
Talking to some of these people tonight, I nearly lost it. I wanted to say, how can you be such a bigoted, ignorant asshole and still call yourself an American?
And what did President Bush say?
Sorry if I got a little carried away.
Oh, don't be sorry. Passion's a good thing, and nothing worthwhile ever got accomplished without it.
I couldn't agree more. See you tomorrow.
5 day.
Maybe we could get some dinner after.
Sure, we could stop by the diner.
I meant someplace nice. Just the two of us. Oh. I've been wanting to ask you all week. Finally worked up the courage.
I'm very flattered, but I've been kind of busy these days.
Still, a gal's gotta eat.
You're very persuasive.
Hey, I haven't been on the phone all week for nothing.
So, do you like those drinks?
Oh, yeah, I love those drinks.
Which ones do you like?
Oh, I like the Amino Monster and the Brain Blaster and the Neuro Knockout, and those house specials are really good, too.
Ah, they say he puts a lot of ginkgo in those.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's supposed to make you smarter.
Well, I believe it.
Then why are you walking with me?
Sandy? Hey. Oh. It's so good to see you.
It's not like I was far away.
I know. World's worst friend. That's me.
I think Faith killed herself. I told her it was dumb to take the poison along to a party where we're supposed to be having a good time, but I saw it in a bag. Now, why would she take it along to a party like that if she wasn't going to use it?
When did you tell her not to take the poison along?
When we were dressing for the party. See, we've been living together in an apartment for the last 7 months. It's not very big, just a little bathroom down the hallway. You know, this is all kind of funny, Mr. Wolf. You see, I can answer all these questions without even thinking about them because they're the same questions the police have been asking, even the same words.
They kept me waiting for an hour. Nice jumpsuit.
You're willing to talk.
This is what they kept me waiting for.
For what?
They didn't like my dress. Listen, Kevin asked me to say that everything's cool and there's about 3,000 elbows.
What else? When am I getting the fuck out of here?
Pierre, God, it looks like you're having such a great time.